5G will bring a substantial improvement of data rates compared to 4G. More importantly, it will address the field of machine-type communications, also known as MTC. It's about machine-to-machine communications. Machine-type communication can be divided into two categories: massive MTC and ultra-reliable MTC, also known as mission-critical MTC. Let me give you some example of use cases for both categories. In massive MTC, examples of use cases are smart electricity meters in utilities, tracing of packets in logistics, tracking of tools in manufacturing. In ultra-reliable MTC, examples of use cases are teleprotection in smart grids, self-driving cars, road safety, and traffic efficiency. What are the main requirements of machine-type communication and how they can be addressed? For massive MTC, the main requirements are low-cost devices and complexity. We are talking here about a few dollars and less. It can be addressed by limiting the transmission bandwidth to 1 megahertz, lowering the peak data rate to a few hundred of kilobit per second, and limiting the output power to 20 dBm. The second requirement is about long battery lifetime, 5 to 10 years. It can be done by extending the discontinuous reception, meaning putting the devices on a sleep mode for a longer time. The third requirement is about wide coverage, 15 to 20 dB better than LTE. It can be obtained by time repetition of the information and deployment of relay nodes. The fourth requirement is about scalability of the network to support large, dense population of devices. We are talking here about few hundred thousands to 1 million of devices per square kilometers. It can be done by using efficient multiple access schemes. The main requirements of critical MTC are reliability and latency. Concerning reliability, we are targeting 99.990 and above. It can be addressed by using space and frequency diversity. The second requirement is latency. Here we are talking about 1 millisecond and below. It can be addressed by removing the retransmission, by having early channel estimation and on-the-fly decoding. This was, in a nutshell, the machine-type communications in 5G. More information can be found in the 5G Mobile and Wireless Communications Technology book.